solve the fourth question of exercise 7.4. The question is that look at the given figure and write less than, more than or equal to sign in between the given fractions. See children, this figure is given and you can see some fractional value is also mentioned below it. What you have to do, you have to compare the fractions and put the appropriate sign. Whether the fraction that between these two, you compare and see, is it less than, more than or both are equal. So let us do. So for this, let us first see the figure again and carefully watch the fractions which is given. What do you see? 0 by 4, 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, and the last one is 4 by 4. So, when we see the given figure and check the fractions, we see that the denominators of the given fractions are same. Yes, denominator, each denominator is having 4 in it. So, denominator is same. So, when denominator is same, then it is so easy to compare. What do we do? Let us see. When denominator is same, check the numerator. Let us see the first one, 0 and 1. Now, 0 and 1, what do you see? 0 is less than 1, correct? So, 0 upon 4 will be also less than 1 by 4. Understood? Why? Because we know that when the denominators are same, we check the numerators of the given fractions. Okay? And when you check whichever numerator is smaller, that fraction becomes smaller. See here, 0 and 1. 0 is less than 1. Yes? So, 0 upon 4, this fraction will also be less than 1 by 4. Now, let us compare 1 by 4 and let me rub this part. I will write down here. So, here we saw 0 is less than 1. So, we can say 0 by 4 is also less than 1 by 4. Now, let us see this one. We will compare the numerator 1 and here 2. Now, you check. What do you see? 2 is greater. So, you put a sign, 1 is less than 2. So, when 1 is less than 2, 1 upon 4, the whole fraction will become less than 2 by 2. Now, the same thing we will compare with 2 and 3. Again, 2 is less than 3. So, 2 by 4 is less than 3 by 4. Got it? Like this. Now, let us compare 3 and 4 of these two fractions. What do you see? Again, you see that 4 is greater. That means 3 is less than 4. So, you will put the sign of less than 4 by 4. Clear? So, this is how you have to see the given figure and put the appropriate sign. Here you saw the denominator was same. And when now you change the numerator, see the pattern. It is sorted in ascending order. See 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. That is why each time we got that the previous number is less than the second number. Or you can say the second number is greater than the previous number. Same way here also, we have put the less than symbol because each time we see it is in ascending order, smaller to greater value. One more thing, from this figure we also come to know, see the smallest value is the leftmost part of the fraction. 0 by 4 is the smallest value, and among this, if the question is asked, write down the smallest and greatest. So you check the order. Which sign you are putting less than? That means this is the smallest value, and 3 is less than 4 means 4 is greater, and in the entire number you will see 4 will be the greatest fraction. So this is what we understand